Hi there, and welcome. Alright, and welcome back. Let's find this invisible dude. As you liked the last episode, and you're still here. That's cool. Means it might still be here. No, if I was a betting man, then that invisible thing is actually not in here. In fact, will not show up and kill me.
He dropped something when he got killed. Where is it?
Grenades. Oh, there's so many grenades. He's like, oh, well, we can't see it, so it must explode it. Yeah, I hear it or something. It'll show up. I cannot spare sympathy for the victims of this world. Okay. Hands alone. We hunt in packs. Oh, I just opened those. Whoops.
Where are you up to, Grinder? We're supposed to be investigating here.
There it is. No. Wait, what? You can find random stuff just lying around. That is so cool. Didn't know that. Thanks, game. Maybe we could have found ammo.
It's a security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
Yay, crash site. I got an S for that. Didn't do shit. Got an S. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching so far. Let's continue from here. Ah, wait, what? Okay, get some of these guys again.
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
I'm so glad we got one bullet. Now I know you can actually find stuff by scanning like objects. Surely the game has told me this, I just ignored it because I do that apparently. But yeah. Not my fault. Game scary. Kinda. Whee! Oh yeah, just jump into the...
Where's the loot?
Are you trying to sink the ship along with your new virus?
There might be. Ammo? Oops. Yeah! I still have free bullets. I'm not using the pistol, there's no point having pretty got increased fire rate. This one needs it too.
Attention, there is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
Okay.
Better find the engine room on the double.
Really? We're just gonna leave it. I guess the game knows where the engine room is. I have no clue where it is on a boat this size. I'd be dead by now. Totes be dead by now.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, it's no time to lose.
Yeah, there's it. Ooh. That in the water? Oh crap. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Okay, I think it's just a thing that exists. Really? How am I gonna get to this herb? Right. Oh crap. Oh. What the hell? I like finding the thing I need and then it not working out. I gotta shoot that shit up, don't I? Okay. I mean, the steam will hurt me if I try to walk through it, or just can I not walk through it? Okay. That's weird. Okay, so that opens that.
Alright, this is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. Let's see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however, to go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
So that switches nothing off. So I have to go back through the water. With those little things in there. And that noise happening. What the hell? It's like they got, like, lock-on jumping. I haven't got a machine gun. I can't go that way. Bring reloads, that's okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, you got a map. It's gonna be helpful. Saving. I'm getting ammo. But I'm using it as quick as I'm getting it. I can kill them. That's good to know. I got this. A rifle. I think the rifle might be more handy than a shotgun. Oh no, shotgun's close range. That's a better setup. I got a semi-automatic, an automatic. In here. Did I just come from here? Kinda did. Oh yeah, I did. Definitely came from here. Easy for me to get lost in these games. Who knows, obviously a route to take, I just don't. Ooh. Shot grenade. Seems helpful.
It's okay, I made it.
Timing is needed. Two keys must use at the same time. Okay, so put the restart key, you know where.
There are no keys here.
Shit. My guess is we have to start them both simultaneously.
Yep.
And we really need that key.
Yeah, I played those just that before. I need to go back out that way? I don't think so. came from in this way. So yeah. Wait, what? Not only do I need something, something's missing from it. We gotta find that thing on the next episode, starting right after I get up these stairs. No wonder there was a switch.